myself. Cause I'm gonna tell you all about a filthy, dirty trash can romance, the likes of which a gutter snipe like me could only dream. We've been lowering the tone all afternoon, had a naughty night, no mistake. Flirted back to my dog, grew a tail away and drunkenly. But as the sun rose in the sky, illuminating all around, she rolled her eyes. And a pretty nose wrinkled as she espied the state of my boat. I realized I'd let myself go. She left me for a cleaner night, and when I asked her why, the puppy puts her no hygiene. She said your cop is curry bound and dirty lumber mount and take your bathroom access. Now that I never wanna use your loo, you can hear things moving in that dirty foul mind. But I like my living clean bed. I needed peace and space and light, and all you gave me was a stain. She washed her hands with me, I fell down on my knees and squeezed a passing cockroach. The oven tried to affect with me, but there'd be no release. The jets were blocked with detritus. The only option was to wash my way. It was so watery gray. Na 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 na. You tell me that white vinegar cleans unusual stains. Wax the carpet, wax the floor, both sweep the lino free of moldering carob shavings. Bleaching, bleaching, sands of pine is more inspiring. This is a muscle moving out as Mr. She was Harry Ho. I feel it banging on about this bit as far as I will like it now. Welcome to the Parazone, one man and his marigolds. I'm scrubbing up, I'm taking you back. But I prefer it if you use the plate. I got a dirty foul mind. Gotta keep it neat between the sheets, babe. My cleaning pump, I cut the grime, and the slime beef stop by. I'm a clean living boy.